Just outside Classic Football Shirts Manchester, relocated, it's supposed to be a much better store. So let's have a look. New relocated Classic Football Shirts in Manchester, scarf, shirts galore. Love this rare Inter Milan shirt. Got a Ronaldo one here, but it's United Ronaldo. So you go. I love these scarves here for Sparrows. And then that's Roma there. Love that Arsenal shirt. Now that is a beauty. And this rare Olden shirt, that is golden, that. More scarves there. New shirts on the block. Obviously it's in Manchester, so you can have a lot of United stuff. We also have six of these, we've got the Galaxy and some Oasis, which is plenty of music too. I just love all these pictures up here. Best of all, the God, the man himself, Andy Ritchie. Here we are downstairs. Some absolutely brilliant football memorabilia on the wall. Look at the floor. Gerard shirt. Maradona second shirt signed as well. Obviously Retro City. Retro United. I do collect all these magazines, so I've got them all at home. More of these. Brilliant little stickers. An underrated England kit. Ronaldo. As well. Finley Trophy, shinies. It's a brilliant football image that of Maradona, Carlos Valderrama, Eternal One, Baggio, Italian team, Uniteds. Even more stickers up here. More shirts. Retro United shirts, Dortmund City United. Arsenal, Cotter, Nigeria, brilliant with their kits, is it Nigeria? Yeah. Some more there and some big shirts up there. retro sticker albums, including one that's Italian as well. Brilliant. Retro football, Italian game, it's still big money, stuff like that. You can have a look at the little Italian United mascot as well, mechanical. The Corinthian football and another World Cup and all of the Adidas football. Violins, Tallers, Pirlo, maybe Mbappe.